swear on Korean. And the skin's divine and their body's so fine. They're all the same height and they have the same waistline. But there is one who stood apart. Her name tag read J.H. Park. She had a white watch and a muted spark. I thought about her. In my hotel room in Tokyo, and by the time that I woke, my guitar was broken and in need of repair. Thanks for the hassles, Korean Air. But I hurled myself through one last show, and I made a few friends, Shoko and Coco. Walked them down to the train station below, hugged him goodbye, and as I walked back, I remembered a girl who I'd lost. She grew up in a cardboard box in a town called Dharma. She shook my spirit and she rattled. But I had some love back home, so I never pursued it or called her telephone. I wonder if she knew that I'd lose it. I wonder if she thought that I had used her. And by the time that I woke, around my neck I felt fingers choke. I felt a joy. My future falling, or is it the past still calling? I can't remember, and you can't make me remember anything that hurts or makes me shiver. I can't remember, and you can't make me remember my dirty reflection shimmering in the rain. I can't remember, and you forgotten blues that reopened my home. I can't remember and you can't make me remember. I can't remember and you can't make me remember. I met the most beautiful love walking along the San Francisco Bay. She guides me through the perils, through the long unlit hallways, below the surface, beneath the distractions, beneath my dumb knee-jerk reactions. It's to her.